Hello, my name's Winnie Carl. Today I make the napkin holder. And I use the black and white plastic, the recycled bag. Okay, first I'm gonna cut the plastic. Okay, this plastic is kind of tough and thick, so I cut only 1/2 inch. Okay, and the white one. Do the same thing. This is a big recycled plastic bag, a big one, and long tool. For recycle, and then this one kind of thinner than this, so I make a little bit bigger than this one, so I hook this okay and make the yarn like this. Okay, first I start the chain. The size and make the little circle. I make the size for the napkin side. The napkin side, okay, I use, see. Size napkin, so I make a little bit bigger. Okay. Then I take 2 stitch off, and then the 3 stitch start. Okay. So keep crochet around the chain like this. Okay. Then gonna be like this. The whole thing gonna be like this. Okay. Sometimes this is sticky, so I have to put some Vaseline. Put a little Vaseline in here. Okay, keep pushing around. Go and come back, go and come back. Until like this. Okay, for this is only sample. Okay, pretend this is a napkin size. So now I'm gonna make the bag now. So I start here, I start this side. So I mark here, I start this side. Okay. I start here, I mark it. Okay. Okay, around the corner. Okay, so crochet all around the four corner. Keep doing like this around the four corner. Then gonna be a crochet around the four corner. So make four row. See, I mark that. I start here. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a four row now. Okay. Then I use different stitch. And then now, remember this. Make the four row around four corner. Then the four row to each corner here. This is a corner. Increase each corner extra stitch in the same stitch, increase. Okay, see, look at 1, 2 in the same stitch, and then keep doing. See, crochet four row, 1, 2, 3, 4. See, remember, I start this corner, increase. See, I mark the corner, so I won't forget. So I, this one corner, this corner, you have to increase. Okay, this is the second corner now. This is the first corner, second, three, four corner. Now, I increase one more stitch. Okay, this corner. Okay. Go to the same stitch, increase. Okay, now, do the same thing around the last corner, then keep crochet around. You don't have to do anything. Really, really easy. Okay, like this. After increase, so this, look at. After increase, so you can crochet around until the size you like. But you know, see the size, that's what enough for the napping. So I stop in here. But you can make a tall one like this, a big one like this. But after this, I can do a little different. Okay, now. I'm gonna do a little different. Okay, like this. See, I put little crease the corner. Create a corner different. So this corner is barely nothing. Okay, look, like empty. But I'm gonna create something in here. So I count every corner here. I mark it. Each corner is the same stitch. So make the bags balance like this. Balance. So, but for example, this 20 stitch. This will be 20 stitch. This 20 stitch. So four corner here to be balanced, same stitch. Now, I remember I start here, I end here. So look at, I'm doing like crochet around here. Okay. Look. If you can do like this, you can use the pin like this. Flip. So you can do it, and then you can crochet top to the bottom. But I don't need to do that. Or you can sew the string here. But I don't, you know, you don't have to, like, you're just following the corner. Okay. Now I change different stitch. This is too big for the stitch. So I change the same size, I use H8, okay? Okay, now, okay. Go to the stitch, pull. Okay, this is the bottom now. Okay, look at. So, and the other side, it do the same thing, but look at this mark. So I start here. You can use different color. You can use white, you know, white. You know, it's really pretty when you use white. White, black, white. Look at. Pull that home. Pull that. Stitch. Okay, see every corner, every four corner do the same thing. So stitch all around. Okay, then after this, after that you hide. You hide them. You just hide one more. Okay, so the corner gonna be like this. See, I use the black one in this both side, and use the white one for this both side. So after this, this is the big one. I like the tall one. So gonna make the handle. You wanna make a handle, up to you. You know, the handle really easy to make. Okay, I use three stitch to make the handle. You don't have to make this, but you know, it's good for sometime when you carry around. Okay, I make 1, 2, 3. Okay. Yes. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. And pull this back. See? Okay. Just like this. Make this long and then crochet both sides, you know, sew in both sides and then like this. Okay, that's why I finished the napkin holder